For the first time in the history of Taekwondo, a 20-member Taekwondo team from the country will be led by Assam's Deep Kumar, founder of Faith in Action Foundation. The team will participate in the world meet from September 21st to September 25th to be held at South Korea for 5 days. An NNIS exclusive story. After showing their talent and capabilities in number of meets like the Asian Conference in Hong Kong 2002, South Asia Sports Conference, Bangalore 2003, International Sports Crusade, Myanmar 2004, and International Sports Leadership Training Meet in Kuala Lumpur in 2005, Indian team now prepares for the World Taekwondo Meet to be held later this year in South Korea. The team is guided by Deep Kumar, winner of several national and international meets and a third-degree Taekwondo black belt holder from Assam and the founder of Faith in Action Foundation.
I'm the founder of Faith in Action Foundation, and this foundation is